According to all known laws of aviation, there is no way a bee should be able to fly. Its wings are too small to get its fat little body off the ground. The bee, of course, flies anyway, because bees don't care what humans think is impossible. Yellow, black, yellow, black, yellow, black, yellow, black, cob, black and yellow. Let's shake it up a little. Barry, breakfast is ready. Coming. Hang on a second. Hello? Barry? Adam? Can you believe this is happening? I can't. I'll pick you up. Looking sharp. Use the stairs. Your father paid good money for those. Sorry. I'm excited. Here's the graduate. We are very proud of you, son. A perfect report card, all these. Very proud. Ma, I got a thing going here. You got lint on your fez. CW. That's me. Wave to us. We'll be in row 118,000. Bye. Barry, I told you, stop flying in the house. Hey, Adam. Hey, Barry. Is that fez gel? A little. Special day, graduation. Never thought I'd make it. 3 days grade school, 3 days high school. Those were awkward. 3 days college. I'm glad I took a day and hitchhiked around the hive. You did come back different. Hi, Barry. Artie, growing a mustache? Looks good. Hear about Frankie? Yeah. You going to the funeral? No, I'm not going. Everybody knows, skin someone, you buy. Don't waste it on a squirrel. Such a hothead. I guess he could have just gotten out of the way. I love this incorporating an amusement park into our day. That's why we don't need vacations. Boy, quite a bit of pomp under the circumstances. Well, Adam, today we are men. We are. Amen. Amen. Hallelujah. Students, faculty, distinguished peeps. Please welcome Dean Buswell. Welcome, New Five City graduating class of 915. That concludes our ceremonies and begins your career at Phonics Industries. Will we pick or judge today? I heard it's just orientation. Heads up. Here we go. Keep your hands and antennas inside the tram at all times. Wonder what it'll be like? A little scary. Welcome to Phonics, a division of Hanesco, and a part of the Hexagon Group. This is it. Wow. Wow. We know that you, as a bee, have worked your whole life to get to the point where you can work for your whole life. Honey begins when our valiant pollen jots bring the nectar to the hive. Her top secret formula is automatically color-corrected, scent-adjusted and bubble-conjured into this soothing sweet syrup. With its distinctive golden glow you know as honey. That girl was hot. She's my cousin. She is? Yes, we are all cousins. Right. You're right. At Phonics, we constantly strive to improve every aspect of the existence. These bees are stress testing a new helmet technology. What do you think he makes? Not enough. Here we have our latest advancement, the Gremlin. What does that do? Catches that little strand of honey that hangs after you pour it. Saves us millions. Can anyone work on the Gremlin? CF course. Most bee jobs are small ones. But bees know that every small job, if it's done well, means a lot. But choose carefully, because you will stay in the job you pick for the rest of your life. The same job the rest of your life? I didn't know that. What's the difference? You'll be happy to know that bees, as a species, haven't had one day off in 27 million years. So you'll just work us to death? We'll sure try. Wow, that blew my mind. What's the difference? How can you say that? Med job forever? That's an insane choice to have to make. I'm relieved. Now we only have to make one decision in life. But, Adam, how could they never have told us that? Why would you question anything? We are bees. We are the most perfectly functioning society on Earth. You ever think maybe things work a little too well here? Like what? Give me one example. I don't know. But you know what I'm talking about. Please clear the gate. Royal Nectar Force on approach. Wait a second. Check it out. Hey, those are pollen jocks. Wow. I've never seen them this close. They know what it's like outside the hive. Yeah, but some don't come back. Hey, jocks. Hi, jocks. You guys did great. You're monsters. You're sky freaks. I love it. I love it. I wonder where they were. I don't know. Their day's not planned. cuts side the hive, flying who knows where, doing who knows what. You can't just decide to be a pollen jock. You have to be bred for that. Right. Look. That's more pollen than you and I will see in a lifetime. It's just a status symbol. Please make too much of it. Perhaps. Unless you're wearing it and the ladies see you wearing it. Those ladies? Aren't they our cousins too? Distant. Distant. Look at these two. Couple of five hairies. Let's have fun with them. It must be dangerous being a pollen jock. Yeah. Instead bear pinned me against a mushroom. He had a paw on my throat, and with the other, he was slapping me. Ch my. I never thought I'd knock him out. What were you doing during this? Trying to alert the authorities. I can autograph that. A little dusty out there today, wasn't it, comrades? Yeah. Dusty. We're hitting a sunflower patch 6 miles from here tomorrow. 6 miles, huh? Barry. A puddle jump for us, but maybe you're not up for it. Maybe I am. You are not. We are going 0900 FJ gate. What do you think, Buzzy Boy? Are you B enough? I might be. It all depends on what 0900 means. Hey, Connex. Dad, you surprised me. You decide what you're interested in. Well, there's a lot of choices. But you only get one. Do you ever get bored doing the same job every day? Son, let me tell you about stirring. You grab that stick, and you just move it around, and you stir it around. You get yourself into a rhythm. It's a beautiful thing. You know, Dad, the more I think about it, maybe the honey field just isn't right for me. You were thinking of what, making balloon animals? That's a bad job for a guy with a stinger. Janet, your son's not sure he wants to go into honey. Barry, you are so funny sometimes. I'm not trying to be funny. You're not funny. You're going into honey. Her son, the stirrer. You're gonna be a stirrer? No one's listening to me. Wait till you see the sticks I have. I could say anything right now. I'm gonna get an ant tattoo. Let's open some honey and celebrate. Maybe I'll pierce my thorax. Shave my antennae. Shack up with a grasshopper. Get a gold tooth and call everybody dog. I'm so proud. We are starting work today. Today's the day. Come on. All the good jobs will be gone. Yeah, right. Pollen counting, stunt bee, pouring, stirrer, front desk, hair removal. Is it still available? Hang on. To left. Metabem's yours. Congratulations. Step to the side. What did you get? Picking crumb out. Stellar. Wow. Couple of newbies? Yes, sir. Her first day. We are ready. Make your choice. You want to go first? No, you go. Ch my. What's available? Restroom attendance open, not for the reason you think. Any chance of getting the crowman? Sure, you're on. I'm sorry, the crowman just closed out. Wax monkeys always open. The crowman opened up again. What happened? A bee died. Makes an opening. See? He's dead. Another dead one. Daddy. Dadified. Two more dead. Dad from the neck up. Dad from the neck down. That's life. Ch, this is so hard. Eating, cooling, stunt bee, pora, stirrer. Humming, inspector number 7, limp coordinator, strike supervisor. Mike Wrangler. Barry, what do you think I should? Barry? Barry. Alright, we've got the sunflower patch in quadrant 9. What happened to you? Where are you? I'm going out. Cut? Cut where? Cut there. Ch, no. I have to, before I go to work for the rest of my life. You're gonna die. You're crazy. Hello? Another call coming in. If anyone's feeling brave, there's a Korean deli on 83rd. That gets their roses today. Hey, guys. Look at that. Isn't that the kid we saw yesterday? Hold it, son. Flight deck's restricted. It's CK Lee. We are gonna take him up. Really? Feeling lucky, are you? Sign here, here. Just initial that. Thank you. CK. You got a rain advisory today. And as you all know, these cannot fly in rain. So be careful. As always, watch your brooms. Hockey sticks, dogs, birds, bears and cats. Also, I got a couple of reports of root beer being poured on us. Murphy's in at home because of it, babbling like a cicada. That's awful. And a reminder, for you rookies. Be law number 1, absolutely no talking to humans. All right, launch positions. Bose. Black and yellow. Hello. You ready for this, hot shop? Yeah, bring it on. Wind, check. Antennae, check. Nectar pack, check. Wings, check. Stinger, check. Scared out of my shorts, check. CK ladies. Let's move it out. Pound those petunias, you striped stem suckers. All of you, drain those flowers. Wow. I'm out. I can't believe I'm out. So blue. I feel so fast and free. Box kite. Wow. Flowers. This is Blue Leader. We have roses visual. Bring it around 30 degrees and hold. Roses. 30 degrees, roger. Bringing it around. Stand to the side, kid. It's got a bit of a kick. That is one nectar collector. Ever see pollination up close? No, sir. I pick up some pollen here, sprinkle it over here. Maybe a dash over there. A pinch on that one. See that? It's a little bit of magic. That's amazing. Why do we do that? That's pollen power. More pollen, more flowers, more nectar, more honey for us. Cool. I'm picking up a lot of bright yellow. Could be daisies. Don't we need those? Copy that visual. Wait. None of these flowers seems to be on the move. Say again? You're reporting a moving flower? Affirmative. That was on the line. This is the coolest. What is it? I don't know, but I'm loving this color. It smells good. Not like a flower, but I like it. Yeah, fuzzy. Chemical lie. Careful, guys. It's a little grabby. My sweet lord of bees. Candy brain, get off there. Problem. Guys. This could be bad. Affirmative. Very close. Gonna hurt. Mama's little boy. You are way out of position, rookie. Coming in at you like a missile. Help me. I don't think these are flowers. Should we tell him? I think he knows. What is this? Match point. You can't start packing up, honey, because you're about to eat it. Yowza. Gross. There's a bee in the car. Do something. I'm driving. He's back here. He's going to skin me. Nobody move. If you don't move, he won't skin you. Freeze. He blinked. Straight him, granny. What are you doing? Wow, the tension level out here is unbelievable. I gotta get home. Can't fly in rain. Can't fly in rain. Can't fly in rain. Mayday. Mayday. He's going down. Come, could you close the window please? Come, could you close the window please? Check out my new resume. I made it into a fold-out brochure. You see? Folds out. CH no. More humans. I don't need this. What was that? Maybe this time. This time. This time. This time. This time. This. Grapes. That is diabolical. It's fantastic. It's got all my special skills, even my top 10 favorite movies. What's number 1? Star Wars? Man, I don't go for that kind of stuff. No wonder we shouldn't talk to them. They're out of their minds. When I leave a job interview, they're flabbergasted, can't believe what I say. There's the sun day. Maybe that's a layout. I don't remember the sun having a big 75 on it. I predicted global warming. I could feel it getting hotter. At first I thought it was just me. Wait. Stop. Me. Stand back. These are winter boots. Wait. Don't kill him. You know I'm allergic to them. This thing could kill me. Why does his life have less value than yours? Why does his life have any less value than mine? Is that your statement? I'm just saying all life has value. You don't know what he's capable of feeling. My brochure. There you go, little guy. I'm not scared of him. It's an allergic thing. Put that on your resume brochure. My whole face could puff up. Make it one of your special skills. Knocking someone out is also a special skill. Right. Hi, Vanessa. Thanks. Vanessa, next week? Yogurt night? Sure, come. You know, whatever. You could put carob chips on there. Bye. Supposed to be less calories. Bye. I gotta say something. She saved my life. I gotta say something. Alright, here it goes. Man, what would I say? I could really get in trouble. It's a bee law. You're not supposed to talk to a human. I can't believe I'm doing this. I've got to. CH, I can't do it. Come on. No. Yes. No. Do it. I can't. How should I start it? You like jazz? No, that's no good. Here she comes. Speak, you fool. Hi. I'm sorry. You're talking. Yes, I know. You're talking. I'm so sorry. No, it's CK, it's fine. I know I'm dreaming. But I don't recall going to bed. Well, I'm sure this is very disconcerting. This is a bit of a surprise to me. I mean, you're a geek. I am. And I'm not supposed to be doing this. But they were all trying to kill me. And if it wasn't for you, I had to thank you. It's just how I was raised. That was a little weird. I'm talking with a geek. Yeah. I'm talking to a geek. And the geek is talking to me. I just want to say I'm grateful. I'll leave now. Wait. How did you learn to do that? What? The talking thing. Same way you did, I guess. Mama, yada, honey. You picked it up. That's very funny. Yeah. These are funny. If we didn't laugh, we'd cry with what we have to deal with. Anyway. Can I get you something? Like what? I don't know. I mean. I don't know. Coffee? I don't want to put you out. It's no trouble. It takes 2 minutes. It's just coffee. I need to impose. Don't be ridiculous. Actually, I would love a cup. Hey, you want rum cake? I shouldn't. Have some. No, I can't. Come on. I'm trying to lose a couple micrograms. Where? These stripes don't help. You look great. I don't know if you know anything about fashion. Are you alright? No. He's making the tie in the cap as they're flying up Madison. He finally gets there. He runs up the steps into the church. The wedding is on. And he says, "Watermelon? I thought you said Guatemalan. Why would I marry a watermelon? Is that a bee joke? That's the kind of stuff we do. Yeah, different. So, what are you gonna do, Barry? About work? I don't know. I want to do my part for the hive, but I can't do it the way they want. I know how you feel. You do? Sure. My parents wanted me to be a lawyer or a doctor, but I wanted to be a florist. Really? My only interest is flowers. Kurt Queen was just elected with that same campaign slogan. Anyway, if you look. There's my hive right there. See it? You're in Sheep Meadow. Yes. I'm right off the Turtle Pond. No way. I know that area. I lost a toe ring there once. Why do girls put rings on their toes? Why not? It's like putting a pet on your knee. Maybe I'll try that. You all right, man? CH, yeah. Fine. Just having 2 cups of coffee. Anyway, this has been great. Thanks for the coffee. Yeah, it's no trouble. Sorry I couldn't finish it. If I did, I'd be up the rest of my life. Are you? Can I take a piece of this with me? Sure. Here, have a crumb. Thanks. Yeah. Alright. Well, then. I guess I'll see you around. CR not. CK Barry. And thank you so much again, for before. CH that? That was nothing. Well, not nothing, but. Anyway. This can't possibly work. He's all set to go. We may as well try it. CK Gate, pull the chute. Sounds amazing. It was amazing. It was the scariest, happiest moment of my life. Humans. I can't believe you were with humans. Giant, scary humans. What were they like? Huge and crazy. They talk crazy. They eat crazy giant things. They drive crazy. Do they try and kill you, like on TV? Some of them. But some of them don't. How'd you get back? Poodle. You did it, and I'm glad. You saw whatever you wanted to see. You had your experience. Now you can pick out your job and be normal. Well, I met someone. You did? Was she bitch? A wasp? Your parents will kill you. No, not a wasp. Spider? I'm not attracted to spiders. I know it's the hottest thing, with the 8 legs and all. I can't get by that face. So boy is she. She's human. No. That's a B-law. You wouldn't break a B-law. Her name's Vanessa. CH boy. She's so nice. And she's a florist. CH no. You're dating a human florist. We're not dating. You're flying outside the hive, talking to humans that attack our homes. With power launchers and M-80s. Make the stick of dynamite. She saved my life. And she understands me. This is over. Eat this. This is not over. What was that? They call it a crumb. It was so skinny and stripy. And that's not what they eat. That's what falls off what they eat. You know what a cinnamon is? No. It's bread and cinnamon and frosting. They heat it up. Sit down. Really hot. Listen to me. We are not them. We're us. There's us and there's them. Yes, but who can deny the heart that is yearning? There's no yearning. Stop yearning. Listen to me. You have got to start thinking deep, my friend. Thinking deep. 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 There he is. He's in the pool. You know what your problem is, Harry? I gotta start thinking deep. How much longer will this go on? It's been 3 days. Why aren't you working? I've got a lot of big life decisions to think about. What life? You have no life. You have no job. You're barely a bee. Would it kill you to make a little honey? Barry, come out. Your father is talking to you. Martin, would you talk to him? Barry, I'm talking to you. You coming? Got everything? All set. Go ahead. I'll catch up. Don't be too long. Watch this. Vanessa. We are still here. I told you not to yell at him. He doesn't respond to yelling. Then why yell at me? Because you don't listen. I'm not listening to this. Sorry, I've gotta go. Where are you going? I'm meeting a friend. A girl? Is this why you can't decide? Bye. I just spoke she's bitch. They have a huge parade of flowers every year in Pasadena. To be in the tournament of roses, that's every florist's dream. Up on a float, surrounded by flowers, crowds cheering. A tournament. Do the roses compete in athletic events? No. Alright, I've got one. How come you don't fly everywhere? It's exhausting. Why don't you run everywhere? It's faster. Yeah, I see. Alright, your turn. Tego. You can just freeze with TB? That's insane. You don't have that? We have hippo, but it's a disease. It's a horrible, horrible disease. CH my. Gumbies. You must want to skin all those jerks. We try not to skin. It's usually fatal for us. So you have to watch your temper. Very carefully. You kick a wall, take a walk. Write an angry letter and throw it out. Work through it like any emotion. Anger, jealousy, lust. CH my goodness. Are you CK? Yeah. What is wrong with you? It's a bug. He's not bothering anybody. Get out of here, you creep. What was that? A pick and save circular? Yeah, it was. How did you know? It felt like about 10 pages. 75 is pretty much our limit. You've really got that down to a science. I lost a cousin to Italian Vogue. I'll bet. What in the name of mighty Hercules is this? How did this get here? Cute me, Golden Blossom. Ray Liotta Private Select? Is he that actor? I never heard of him. Why is this here? For people. We eat it. You don't have enough food of your own? Well, yes. How do you get it? These make it. I know who makes it. And it's hard to make it. There's heating, cooling, stirring. You need a whole Brahmin thing. It's organic. It's all organic. It's just honey, berry. Just what? These don't know about this. This is stealing. A lot of stealing. You've taken our homes, schools, hospitals. This is all we have. And it's on sale? I'm getting to the bottom of this. I'm getting to the bottom of all of this. Hey, Hector. You almost done? Almost. He is here. I sense it. Well, I guess I'll go home now. And just leave this nice honey out, with no one around. You're busted, box boy. I knew I heard something. So you can talk. I can talk. And now you'll start talking. Where are you getting the sweet stuff? Who's your supplier? I don't understand. I thought we were friends. The last thing we want to do is upset these. You're too late. It's ours now. You, sir, have crossed the wrong sword. You, sir, will be lunch for my iguana, Ignacio. Where is the honey coming from? Tell me where. Honey farms. It comes from honey farms. Crazy person. What horrible thing has happened here? These faces, they never knew what hit them. And now, they're on the road to nowhere. Just keep still. What? You're not dead? Do I look dead? They will wipe anything that moves. Where you headed? To honey farms. I am onto something huge here. I'm going to Alaska. Moose blood, crazy stuff. Blows your head off. I'm going to Tacoma. And you? He really is dead. Alright. Uh oh. What is that? CH no. A lighter. Triple blade. Triple blade? Jump on. It's your only chance, B. Why does everything have to be so doggone clean? How much do you people need to see? Pen your eyes. Stick your head out the window. From NPR News in Washington, I'm Carl Castle. But don't kill no more bugs. B. Moose blood guy. You hear something? Like what? Like tiny screaming. Turn off the radio. Wassup, B-boy. Hey, blood. Just a row of honey jars, as far as the eye could see. Wow. I assume, wherever this truck goes is, where they're getting it. I mean, that honey's ours. Please hang tight. We're all jammed in. It's a close community. Not us, man. We on our own. Every mosquito on his own. What, if you get in trouble? You a mosquito, you in trouble. Nobody likes us. They just smack. See a mosquito, smack, smack. At least you're out in the world. You must meet girls. Mosquito girls try to trade up, get with a moth, dragonfly. Mosquito girl don't want no mosquito. You got to be kidding me. Nooseblood's about to leave the building. So long, me. Hey, guys. Nooseblood. I knew I'd catch y'all down here. Did you bring your crazy straw? We throw it in jars, slap a label on it, and it's pretty much pure profit. What is this place? A bee's got a brain the size of a pinhead. They are pinheads. Pinheads. Check out the new smoker. CH sweet. That's the one you want. The Thomas 3000. Smoker. 90 puffs a minute, semi-automatic. Twice the nicotine, all the tar. A couple breaths of this knocks them right out. They make the honey, and we make the money. They make the honey, and we make the money. CH my. What's going on? Are you CK? Yeah. It doesn't last too long. Do you know you're in a fake hive with fake walls? Her queen was moved here. We had no choice. This is your queen? That's a man in women's clothes. That's a drag queen. What is this? CH no. There's hundreds of them. Me honey. Her honey is being brazenly stolen on a massive scale. This is worse than anything bears have done. I intend to do something. CH Barry, stop. Who told you humans are taking our honey? That's a rumor. Do these look like rumors? That's a conspiracy theory. These are obviously doctored photos. How did you get mixed up in this? He's been talking to humans. What? Talking to humans? He has a human girlfriend. And they make out. Make out? Barry. We do not. You wish you could. Whose side are you on? The bees. I dated a cricket once in San Antonio. Those crazy legs kept me up all night. Barry, this is what you want to do with your life? I want to do it for all our lives. Nobody works harder than bees. Dad, I remember you coming home so overworked. Your hands were still stirring. You couldn't stop. I remember that. What right do they have to our honey? We live on 2 cups a year. They put it in lip balm for no reason whatsoever. Even if it's true, what can one bee do? Skin them where it really hurts. In the face. The eye. That would hurt. No. Up the nose? That's a killer. There's only one place you can't skin the humans, one place where it matters. Hive F5, the hive's only full-hour action news source. No more bee beards. With Bob Bumble at the anchor desk. Weather with Storm Skinner. Sports with Buzz Larby. And Jeanette Chung. Good evening. I'm Bob Bumble. And I'm Jeanette Chung. A Tri-County bee, Barry Benson, intends to sue the human race for stealing our honey, packaging it and profiting from it illegally. Tomorrow night on Be Larry Kim, we'll have 3 former queens here in our studio discussing their new book. Classy ladies, out this week on Hexagon. Tonight we're talking to Barry Benson. Did you ever think, I'm a kid from the hive? I can't do this. Bees have never been afraid to change the world. What about Bee Columbus? Bee Gandhi? Bee Jesus? Where I'm from, we'd never sue humans. We were thinking of stickball or candy stores. How old are you? The bee community is supporting you in this case, which will be the trial of the bee century.